that bottle of eggnog. It's finale night here on The Masked Singer.
Yes, it is. It's finale night.
Now, she's been a panel favorite, and her talent is as big as Santa. So let's watch this sun and how she's highlighted and enlightened us with her sky-high gifts.
You know, I've been in the industry a really long time, since I was a kid. Depending on when you discovered me has probably influenced who you think I am. You might see me as the little girl with big dreams, or a pop princess, or the more grounded woman I am today. But as the sun, for the first time in my career, I've gotten to show that I'm all of those things and more.
No call.
Something so special about you that moves me, that stirs my soul, and that was flawless. You are flawless.
After one of the most emotional performances of my lifetime last round, I've chosen a song that means even more to me because it's a tribute to the person who has loved me through some of my toughest times. He's always encouraged me to fly, and our bond is a testament that love really does conquer all. And I hope that love shines through my performance tonight, because it would feel pretty incredible to win.
Oh, well, it's true, I was made for you. I climbed across a mountain top, swear.
Not a dry eye in the house. Nicole, please talk to her.
I mean, when you sing, you bring a sense of foundation and security and grace with each and every performance. You have ignited, I think, a fire in all of us.
Yes.
So thank you.
You know, you inspire me, and I know you inspire everybody watching. Thank you for the gift of your voice and for sharing it with us.
Absolutely.
Honestly, the best part of this has been people being able to feel the essence of me without a preconceived idea of who or what I am. And I feel like for the first time, people are actually hearing me and feeling me, and that makes me really happy.
Sun's emotional. All right. The Sun has a secret Santa gift for a very special panelist. Son, who is your gift for?
Robin.
Oh,
Robin.
Hi, son.
Hi.
Thank you.
I left a little gift under your chair.
I'm kind of hungry. Ooh. Is it an In-N-Out burger?
Unfortunately not.
Oh, it's a mistletoe.
Uh-oh.
Wow, oh, somebody's getting lucky tonight.
You can kiss yourself for hours.
This is just a little something to say thank you for all your compliments and encouragement this season.
Thank you.
That might be the most mistletoe I've ever seen in my life.
I can't turn my neck.
I know, that's fine. Yeah.
We'll let that clue soak in, panel, because you'll have one last chance to guess this solar superstar before she's unmasked.
Whoever you are, I just have to say, you are allowing us to feel your joy, your pain, and the connection you have. I don't think I've ever had with any other contestant. As far as I'm concerned, you're meant to be the Masked Singer. You're amazing.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up one final time for that wonderful performance that we just saw from The Sun. Yeah. The panel's guesses for The Sun this season have been all over the solar system. We'll find out if any of these fiery ladies are under the mask later tonight. Don't go anywhere, because when we return, it is time for the most important vote of the season.
I don't want it to be over.
This is the best finale ever.
It is.
Welcome back to our Masked Singer finale. It's been our most competitive season yet.
Yeah.
Sun and Mushroom have fought their weight against 14 other talented performers to make it here. And now, this is the moment we find out who will be our Masked Singer Season 4 champion.
Oh my goodness.
There it is.
Ooh, look at how beautiful. Whoa.
All right, you guys ready? Good luck to both of you.
Oh my God, it's happening.
Oh my God.
The winner of this season's Golden Mask is...
This is it.
I can't even hold your guys' hands.
The Sun! Sun, congratulations! You are a true queen, the queen of the Masked Singer.
Congratulations, love!
Show some love, show some love. It is my honor to present to you the Golden Mask Trophy. Please make your way to our throne. This means Mushroom is our runner-up. Keep it going. Give it up for Mushroom.
Mushroom!
Welcome back to the Masked Singer finale. Just moments ago, we found out Sun is our Season 4 winner. And speaking of winners, it's time to finally announce our Golden Ear champion. We have a clear winner. Men in Black, please bring out the trophy. With four correct first impression guesses, the Golden Ear goes to the super sleuth herself. Jenny McCarthy Wahlberg!
Congratulations!
She's back for real, like, emotional.
Thank you so much to Masked Singer Academy for creating this award. I'd like to thank my ENT for cleaning out my earwax before this season. And, of course, my fellow judges for not trying as hard as me this season. Thank you so much!
Golden Ear winner! All right, it's time to celebrate and try to figure out who is under the mask of the Sun. I still don't have any idea. Men in Black, bring out the first impression guesses from the vault. All right, panel, it's been months since he wrote these down.
Oh,
let's
man.
See how Kim Jong wrong you are. All right. Let's start with our Golden Ear Trophy winner.
What was that, Nick? Can you say it again?
Your first impression of the Sun was Demi Lovato.
See, that's not too bad. I'm not gonna stick with it, but when I first saw Sun, I, of course, was blown away like everybody else, and I immediately thought, okay, powerhouse voice.
Yeah.
But then I heard a little country twang. There was two different clue packages with Northern Lights. And I said to myself, oh, I know who was in that movie. This artist, I think, was the youngest female artist to win a Grammy at like age 14.
Oh.
I think this is the amazing LeAnn Rimes.
Wow.
That was good.
All right, the one and only Dr. Ken Jeong.
Oh, good Lord.
You believe, on your first impression, that the sun was Gwyneth Paltrow.
Oh, my God.
You know, I mean, I've been all over the galaxy with my sun guesses. Madonna, Skoski, Kate Hudson, Ski Ska. But now I'm landing on another actress who sings. You know, I think it's Mandy Moore. Yes. Candy Canes for her debut single, Candy. Mistletoe for her Hallmark movie, Christmas in Conway.
Ah.
I think sun is Mandy Moore.
Okay. Nicole, you believed on your first impression that the sun was Catherine McPhee.
Mm-hmm.
That's pretty good.
I'm not sticking with it because there were all these clues, early riser, blue clues, blueberries, blue wings everywhere for her song Blue, which won her a Grammy. I agree with Jenny. And I believe this is LeAnn Rimes.
Two guesses for LeAnn Rimes. Robin.
Yes.
You believed on your first impression that the sun was Natasha Bedingfield.
Yeah.
Oh, great that's voice. A great
yeah,
guess.
Yeah.
That's actually really good.
You see how nice they are when they know I'm wrong? So we've seen clue packages showing this partner that she has, which could be David Foster. I think it is the insanely talented Cat McPhee.
Okay, panel. Let's see if any of you are right. Are you guys ready for this?
Yeah.
Who's behind the mask of our champion? Say it with me, son. We have to know who you are. Take it off.
Go.
Take it off.
Woo.
Take it off. Take it off. Take it off. Take it off. Take it off.
Take it off, Dad.
Come on, okay.
Congratulations!
Yes!
You were amazing! Wow!
Oh my God, I'm so glad!
Yeah! We're not worthy!
Congratulations! You won the Masked Singer. Yeah. And I mean, you've had so many accolades. You've been in the business since you were a kid. What has this experience been like, and why would you choose our stage to bless us?
Oh my gosh, well, thank you for saying that. This has been an overwhelming experience. I didn't expect this to be this much work, I have to say. This was like, I was thinking like, oh, come on, this would be easy, this would be fun. And it was a blast. I've totally been brought back to when I was a kid. And I remember I was 5 years old when I told everyone I wanted to sing. And I've always wondered like how I knew at that age that I wanted to sing. And I kind of discovered it again behind this mask, and it was to give and receive love. And that's like totally what's happened.
Oh my gosh.
And it's been so beautiful. So I'm just happy to be here. It was so much fun. Yeah.
I just want to say on a personal level, I felt like every song that you sang on The Masked Singer was like an album in of itself. And I felt like you took me as a listener on a journey and really just bared your soul. And I've never felt that on this show before.
I agree.
Thank you.
Awesome. Thank you.
Thank you.
We love it.
Love you.
Congratulations again. And thank you, everyone at home, for watching our insane show. And great news, we'll be back in the spring with more Mass Madcap Madness. And in the meantime, look out for our spinoff, The Masked Dancer, premiering December 27th. And here to sing for us
please,
one last time,
please,
the champion, the winner, the artist formerly known as The Sun, the one and only LeAnn Rimes.
It's true, I was made for you.
Wow.
I